I try to relay to people is that I'm just, you know, a girl from Jersey who was told as a kid that I didn't belong because I was African American or didn't belong because I was Muslim. And I never allowed those things to hold me back and deter me from accomplishing things that I wanted for myself. You know, I really enjoyed fencing and I enjoyed winning.